I made these pigs first. So these are the mother pigs. And
oh, I see them.
Yeah, so they fit inside.
My little piggy.
So then I took these pigs and I put them in a box and I filled that box up with silicone. And this is the silicone. And once the silicone dried, I cut it in half and pulled the pigs back out of it. And now I have perfect molds of the pigs.
So like you could create like
lots of pigs.
Yeah.
Exactly. So I take this, mold, put it inside of this machine, and then fill it with a little bit of epoxy, and it slowly spins around and makes lots of pigs.
Where did you start doing this?
I like making things that make things. It's a little strange of a hobby. I like machines that make other things, and then once I can make that machine, I can make lots and lots of other things. So I'm really interested in 3D printers, but 3D printers take a long time to make things sometimes. So if you want to make something much faster, it's nice to use other techniques. So I found out about rotocasting, and I decided to give it a shot, and it's a lot of fun.